Monday Night Raw, look, I think I can speak for all of us when I say that we just witnessed it happen to Michael Cole. It's just short of criminal.
Yeah,
Braun Strowman was completely out of
scare. It was scary, to say the least. I mean, that's why I ran that way. I mean, I have nothing to do with this. Somebody needs to get control of this situation and get control quick, or...
Like, welcome in Tom Phillips. Thanks for filling in. What are your thoughts on the situation?
I wish I was here under better circumstances. That was appalling to watch. But right now, let's go back and show you for a brief moment what just happened with Braun Strowman here. He was tearing apart much of the backstage area and then made his way out here into the arena. Braun Strowman absolutely moves. First of all, this was in the backstage area near the $12 million TV trucks.
It's a superhuman feat of strength. Strowman with this game, the tractor,
the most incredible feat of strength in my life.
Flip this tractor on its side. This is absolutely terrifying power possessed by Strowman.
Remember, at the beginning of the night, Kurt Angle, our general manager, fired Braun Strowman for his actions last week. And Kurt, as we just saw, was completely powerless in the face of Strowman.
Well, you said it, Booker. Somebody should have called the police in the first place.
I said Kurt Angle shouldn't have fired Braun Strowman on national live television.
Thankfully, okay. Kurt got word from Stephanie McMahon, the commissioner of Monday Night Raw, to rehire Braun Strowman immediately. So let's hope that things get back to some semblance of normalcy. I don't know why you rehire him after what we just saw.
Then this just happened to our colleague, Michael Cole. Look at this. Just caught. By Braun Strowman, this monstrous strength that is completely uncalled for.
Michael Cole's not a competitor, he's not an athlete, and this was just unnecessary. I mean, I can't say it any other way. Strowman's completely out of control.
And this is what Kurt Angle talked about in the beginning of the show, that people were getting caught in the crossfire. It happened last week where part of the set was pulled down on top of Kane and the Beast, Brock Lesnar. Can you imagine what's going to happen at the Royal Rumble?
This is the first time we've had athletes act like this, but you got to know how to handle these athletes. All right, that's what it's all about, guys.
Braun Strowman transcends athleticism. This is freaking strength. I mean,
all right, Greg. Okay.